Very good afternoon, ladies and gents. My name is Richard from the Oldtimer Centre here in Marrickville, New South Wales. We've got this gorgeous little 1996 manual 316i hatchback. We'd normally sell much more expensive cars, but this was simply too good to refuse. We traded it in and we thought instead of sending it to a wholesaler or putting it in an auction, it was just absolutely beautiful. There was only one thing that was wrong with it, and we have sent it to our mechanic to have that all fixed, which has been done. Something to do with the ABS system, so that's all sorted out. The rear leg room in these is absolutely brilliant, and you do get a full-size rear seat there. So it's not just a little dicky seat in these smaller cars, it is a proper seat. The back seats do fold forward. It does have a CD stacker, and I'm not sure whether you saw, but it's got an excellent service history from new with the two original keys. The bodywork is lovely. You'll find it's got a couple of very minor dents, which is very normal of a car of this age. The air conditioning blows cold, and the seats are adjustable, obviously, up and down and so forth. A nice thing about this car is you get airbags in the doors as well as in the dashboard there. You get four airbags in total. Five-speed manual, and it's got the original stereo. All the rubbers are nice. Everything works on the car. There's no lights on the dash, and it does drive extremely well. We've been buying and selling cars in Sydney since 1994, and very fussy and thorough about what we do and how we do things. And a couple of little leaves there, we'll just get rid of those. A few stone chips across the bonnet, 135,000 k's. We would assume that it's done some highway driving as well as some city driving, but I'm just going to drive a little bit forward so we can just show you, because the lighting in here is not great. I'll just get it outside a little bit so we can see a little bit of wear on the stereo buttons and so forth, but generally everything is quite good, and we're very proud of this car. And as I said, under $5,000 for us to be selling cars from here, they have to be pretty good. So it's got registration in New South Wales until May of this year. The bodywork is beautiful. Here's our car park out here, and we'd probably say give us a call and make an appointment for a test drive. It is a very good one. And being a manual, there's no automatic transmission problems. It doesn't have a sunroof, which means it's not going to leak. And the electric windows do work perfectly. And yeah, good little car. Our address is 101 to 103 Illawarra Road in Marrickville. My name's Richard, or you can see Philip, and we'd look forward to meeting you in person and taking you for a drive. And just please take into account that the rubbers and bumper bars and alloy wheels and all those sort of things, we check and make sure they're not perished or have any issues, and this car certainly doesn't. Even the headlights aren't all milky and damaged. So cheerio, and our address is 101 Illawarra Road in Marrickville, 95699999.